Now that we have finished clearing out the area, we can begin building. However, we are lazy and do not want to actually build ourselves. So, press C to open the code builder. We are going to use the wall program, which builds a wall. So, I kind of felt exotic today and put ends down. And this builder move forward by here is how long each side of the wall is, and this is the height. Now we have an end stone wall with a very tiny area on the inside, but it will work. Now we can add a roof and some decorations. Yeah, I am a terrible builder. It isn't the prettiest house in the world, but it's good enough, right? There you go, a very ugly house, but I'm sure that's just because of my building skills. I think you guys would be able to do way better with this program.
Well,
that'll be it for this program.